Riley dropping back now, looking deep. No one there. It is caught by Cumberland. Intercepted by the Indians. That's number 21 on the interception. Hamilton bringing it down the sideline. Still running. He is still running. He has a defender to beat. He is still running down to the 24. The entire Cumberland bench running along with him. Hamilton just would not go out of bounds. He would not go down to the ground. And with 7 seconds left, the Indians celebrating.
Hi, my name is Brad Evans, and I'm a senior student athlete at Cumberland College. The friends I've met here and the responsibilities I've learned will remain with me the rest of my life.
My greatest experiences at Cumberland College were probably on the football field, but had experiences in college life, meeting new friends and people and beginning relationships that I knew would last a lifetime.
enjoyed the short highlight film and also meeting some of the players who have been responsible for the success of the Cumberland Indian football program. We're extremely proud of these young men as we have seen them develop during their 4 years at Cumberland College. Some of the growth can be attributed to their involvement in football, but their greatest development has occurred in the classroom. Their lives have been touched not only by coaches, but more importantly by a highly qualified faculty who take a personal interest in their students. You're faced with a big decision concerning your future. That future will be shaped largely by your college experience. I encourage you to look closely at the opportunities available for you at Cumberland, where you can be a part of the exciting 1992 Cumberland Indian football team.